So let's start with a little bit of Git guidelines. Maybe let's begin with a cloning repository and configuring Git. This will provide some basic capabilities for further committing and pushing patches to repository. We will not develop code in this training, but this is very useful if you will try to fix something, to improve something. We encourage you to contribute to the community. And it is important to make everything set up correctly. Every patch that you sign to community have to be signed off with your real name, which means that you claim that you agree with developer certificate of origin, which you can find in internet easily. Let's go with some demo of these commands.